Some of the questions do not have a fixed answer. Even though the surveyor is seeking for an answer for such type of questions in MMD orals as deciders. One of the question is, can we discharge sewage in port or not? So on the safer side, the candidate should always say no, we should not discharge the sewage in port because it can cause the visual discoloration of the water at port. You can see in these pictures, there is a visual discoloration happened by the sewage discharge into the sea. This is why on the safer side, we should not discharge the sewage on port. But even if the surveyor is seeking an answer, can we still discharge the sewage in port if an emergency arises? Then we should say that the ships are only allowed to discharge the sewage in ports if they use an IMO approved sewage treatment plant. And also, additionally, if the port authority permits, then only we can discharge the sewage in port. Because in history, there have been cases where the authorities have been levied fines on the ships for discharging untreated sewage in the port because of the STP was bypassed or the overboard discharge valve had seized up or was kept in open to the sea position. So, we should always say no, we should not discharge the sewage in the port, but if the emergency arises, we can discharge if the port authority permits and we have IMO approved sewage treatment plant.